guess we gotta go and join the battle with General Roger.
Me don't need any helping over here.
Okay, mate. What do you need? General Gungan Jar Jar is here to save the day.
All of you, sir. We some must hurry, Captain.
Okay.
We are going as quick, Jar Jar. We some must help them to load the wagons. Look around for the boomers.
Okay, day.
Okay.
Count on me, sir.
The boombas are the blue ball things. I'm guessing we need to go and find them. So, is this what we need? Okay, I'll just whack it. Oh, I need to collect them all.
Very shiny.
What the heck?
That big lug would never move.
Oh, we had to move him out of the way. That makes sense. Oh, there's some boomers over here. I didn't think I'd be collecting boombas. Oh, there's more outside. I have to go outside the secret cove to collect the boombas. Got it. Thank you for the boombas. Thank you for the boombas. And thank you for the boombas. Whatever the hell they actually are called. EMP balls of doom. This thing. There you go, sir.
Ho ho! You have found them all. Well,
yes, I did.
Done.
Can we go and fight some joys now? Please.
Now we are ready for battle.
Battling!
Times for a well-earned resting.
Jaja! We shall have to get going!
We have no time for resting. We have joys to kill.
Starting up the shield.
Yeah, mate, you might want to run away. Run away, buddy. The droids are coming to kill you on your lovely moat grass.
Uh-oh.
Ah, I was just about to have a drink.
Jaja!
Catapulties! Okay. Mount it. Let's mount it.
This looks very, very safe. Not.
So why are you doing it then?
Ready them, sir, for the boomer.
Oh, they'll have to do both of them. Okay. I didn't think I'd be fighting the Gungan War. I'm kind of glad I am now. That's it. Come on. Aim, fire! Come on, at least show me the satisfaction of it working. No, not inside the shield. Does that actually make them shut down if I do that? Yeah, I'm zapping them away.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Imagine kicking one of these droids. I've seen clones try it before. Oh, is there one over this side as well? Oh shit. Quick, quick, quick! Those droids are attacking! Get those Gungans! Machine? Oh, I'm guessing that means machine. Shut up, dude. You'll never destroy our shield. What are the other Gungans doing? They're sort of just sat there. Get out the bloody way then. And fire! Oh, you idiot.
Catapults are broken.
What a dumbass.
Push it together and make a big catapult.
Okay, I'm pulling this. Oh yeah! What is this making? What are we getting in here? Are you repairing the catapult? Do I get to use it now? Okay, I'm guessing I've just got to jump on that red thing and it works. Uh-oh. That was satisfying. I thought that was a droid using the lightsaber then. Oh dear. Yeah, no, the Gungans are screwed, aren't it?
How that not hits them?
I've got to destroy them all.
Ah, so close.
Get rid of them all! This is so cool. Yes, you are. How are you, Jar Jar? Because you rule. Why don't you just aim for the big tanks at the end? There's so many of them. Just way too many.
No giving up, General Jaja. Misa, think of something.
And that Jedi. I love how the ears go up as well.
R2, get us off this autopilot.
Oh, the red droid. We get to destroy that ship.
Come on, R2. Let's see what this ship can do.
I would fight, but I just want to get this bit done over now. Start level. Now this is pod racing. Let's go.
This is tense.
It is tense. You're in an actual starfight.
Qui-Gon told me to stay in this cockpit, so that's,
what I'm gonna do. And, you know, save Naboo in the process. Future wife's home planet. I'm guessing those are the bits we've got to destroy. Yeah, look at me, we can have it. Nope. Destroyed.
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids. We have to do something.
No, we don't. The only thing they need help with is the ship that they're blowing up. Because I'm so good.
We need to take them out.
We can take out those turrets, can't we, R2?
Hell yeah, we can. Jesus Christ, this really is intense, to be fair.
If the Gungans are going to win the ground assault, we need to destroy those signal towers.
Come on, R2. Let's shoot those signal towers.
What was the signal tower? Destroy a few of these ships as well.
There are so many ships! We gotta shoot some more! This is kind of fun! Take that!
Oh, I've actually got to destroy the ships as well. Oh, I've got to destroy this one. Okay. Now I've got to destroy some ships as well. There's just red arrows literally everywhere. And not the good kind.
We aren't gonna stop the
there we go.
Outside. We gotta get in to do real damage.
That's not quite how it worked in the
working, R2. It's working!
That's not quite how it worked in the films. Oh shizer. Where am I going? What am I doing? I'm going too fast.
Just like racing Garage Canyon!
Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
Those fighters are making inside the battle station. Target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
Alright, we're looking for power cores. Oops, this is not good.
Yeah, no shit. Fucking hell, mate. There is a lot of droids. Way too many of them.
Hey, you're right. We should shoot those power
cores. Yeah. It's killed. It's blowing up on the inside.
Look, one of ours out of the main hold.
Woo! Yeah. Destroy the battle station. And everyone on it. I love how he's cheering, but he's just actually massacred a whole bunch of people.
Control ship has been destroyed. Look,
they are broken.
Yep, well done. Oops, that is one solid lawnmower that can cut through a droid. Bowling with it. Love that. Is that their victory
dance? On your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
No, he's what together with Anakin to Mike.
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Yep.
Always two there are. A master
and an apprentice. What is that thing he's actually holding on to? Never actually knew. Yeah! And that is Phantom Menace Episode 1 complete of Star Wars. Woo!